When diving with the sharks, we will often use hand signals to communicate. Here, my friend Kaylee is pointing out this other tiger shark that is approaching directly towards me. This communication really helps us determine which sharks are higher priority during the interaction, which helps us have a much safer dive when there can be up to 10 tiger sharks in the area.